In this video, I'm going to talk with you about the best 5 hiking backpacks for women of 2021. I'm Amanda, and I'm a part of the Adventure Junkies team. We're on a mission to make the outdoors more accessible to everyone. Our goal is to inspire people to value, understand, and learn how to protect our planet's ecosystems. If you want to learn more about what we do and how we can get you outdoors too, check out our website at www.theadventurejunkies.com. Now, let's talk about this year's top 5 hiking backpacks designed specifically for women. Our top pick overall is the women's version of our men's top pick, the Osprey Atmos, the women's version being the Osprey Aura AG65. Ladies, if you're looking for a backpack with the same combination of features but better designed to fit a woman's body type, this is the pack for you. The Aura AG offers a wide range of adjustable features and a hip belt designed to fit hips of all different sizes. The sternum strap's integrated safety whistle is a really nice attribute as well, especially if you enjoy hiking solo. What I like most about this pack is the sliding torso adjustment that allows you to really dial in the pack's fit to your body. What I care less for is the lack of zippered access to the main compartment, which does limit easy access to essentials, but can be mitigated by using other storage compartments of the pack. Our second pick is our top women's specific pack for the ultimate combination of comfort and adjustability, the Arc'teryx Bora AR49. If you're searching for a high-end pack that's really built to last the test of time, Arc'teryx has you covered. The Bora AR49 could be the last backpack you ever have to buy. This thoughtfully designed pack is constructed from a blend of durable high denier nylon fabrics and a thermal molded frame sheet with aluminum stays that function to evenly distribute the load between your shoulders and your hips. In addition, the pack is weatherproof, so you don't even have to worry about fussing over having to have rain cover in tow. What I like most about this pack are the extremely customizable features, namely shoulder straps that adjust up and down, but can also be made narrower or wider as needed. The floating hip belt is my other favorite feature. It slides side to side while also boasting the ability to move up and down to kind of match and reflect your natural stride when you're on the go. Things I don't care for about this pack include its pricey $500 cost and smaller gear carrying capacity at 49 liters compared to other models in its class. Our third backpack is our pick for those of you that might be on a budget, the REI Co-op Flash 55, the woman's specific version. This pack is an ideal choice for hikers seeking a solid pack for quick trips that also costs under $200. REI crafted the woman's version of the Flash 55 with versatility and convenience in mind. It's a really lightweight pack, weighing in under 3 pounds total, but still includes an ample number of organizational pockets and straps for securing your gear. Some of the pockets are even removable, which is a nice bonus feature. What I love most about this pack is its strong, stable, integrated suspension system. Even when the pack is fully loaded, the weight stays distributed on your hips and won't weigh down your shoulders. What I don't care about about this pack is the fixed torso length. This kind of serves to limit the range of adjustability and also the somewhat inflexible hip belt. Our fourth backpack is our top ultralight choice for women, the Osprey Lumina 60. A high-end ultralight pack, the Lumina outshines its competitors in terms of weight and also in the ability to maintain comfort over long distances, even when it's fully loaded down. Lumina's big exterior pockets are a nice complement for an ultralight pack as well. Osprey designed the Lumina specifically to function as the best ultralight pack for women that you can buy. Its 1.81 pound weight is really impressive, even by serious ultralight standards. And while you would think it would lack support, Osprey's integrated full frame and suspension system prove otherwise. What I covet most about this pack, other than how lightweight it is how comfortable it is to wear, even when loaded down heavier than recommended. What I don't care for about the Lumina 60 is its minimal padding in some places, as well as the fixed torso length. Before I present our last product on today's list, make sure you hit the like button below. It really helps us out and helps other people too, maybe interested in finding this information on YouTube. Our last selection is aimed at you ladies looking to haul heavy loads with ease. For this purpose, I suggest the Granite Gear Blaze 60. It's built for carrying heavy weight across rugged terrain and is the ideal choice for women looking to hike long distances but also don't want to sacrifice comfort. The Blaze 60 features an adjustable frame, three-tier side and top compression straps that help keep your load balanced and secure when you're on the go, a fully removable top lid, and an adjustable hip belt. What I like most about the Granite Gear Blaze 60 is that you can easily access the contents located at the bottom of your pack, thanks to the spacious main compartment accessible via a tall, vertically oriented, kind of hidden zipper. The only complaint I have about this pack is relatively superficial, namely the dark material that makes interior pack contents a bit hard to see. The hip belt can also be a bit finicky to adjust on occasion, so keep that in mind as well. If you want to check out these backpacks for yourself, look for the links in the product description below. Hey guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you're unsure about exactly what gear you need to get out and go hiking, or maybe you've wasted money on gear in the past that just wasn't right for you, you should consider checking out a copy of this book. It's called The Beginner's Guide to Hiking Gear, and we designed it with the total beginner in mind. You will learn what you actually need to carry so you can safely enjoy your time in the outdoors. It covers everything you need to know, from how to choose each gear item to specific product recommendations as well. You can buy it on Amazon, and we offer it in both Kindle and paperback versions. Check out the link in the description below, and happy hiking!